Hello and welcome to my channel D for Dinosaur. How are you friends? I hope you all are fine. As you can see, we are here another with a very interesting and beautiful dinosaur episode for you guys. We have herbivore dinosaur, we have carnivore dinosaur. So we have a lots of dinosaur, as you can see. These two, our big dinosaur of today video. This one is Triceratops herbivore and this one is T-Rex, this one is carnivore. So all these dinosaurs we bring to you to let you know about their names, about their habits, what kind of these dinosaurs are. So this is our aim and this is our mission. So like our videos, subscribe our channel if you are new. So let's start our video, and our first dinosaur will be Suchomimus. This one is a carnivore dinosaur by diet, Suchomimus. Let's watch him. Here we go, Suchomimus. Let's check out the next one, and the next one we have is Plesiosaurus. Just look at this. This is a beautiful plastic toy with a rotating neck. This one is a water dinosaur and he likes to eat fish. Let's watch him. Here we go, Plesiosaurus. Let's check out the next one, and the next one we have is Stegosaurus. Just look at this little herbivore beautiful dinosaur. Look at the spikes, start from his neck and end to his tail. Let's watch him. Here we go, Stegosaurus. Let's check out the next one, and the next one we have is Pachycephalosaurus. Look at this headed lizard. He has a long tail and he is a carnivore dinosaur by diet. Let's watch him. Here we go, Pachycephalosaurus. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Dimetrodon. The symbol of terror. You will see the video. He is a very fast attacking dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Dimetrodon. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Aragosaurus. That's a herbivore dinosaur by diet with a long neck and with a long tail and very heavy in size. Let's watch him. Here we go, Aragosaurus. Let's check out the next one, and the next one we have Augustinia. Just look at this extraordinary long-tailed dinosaur. The spikes start from his early head and tail on his tail. So this one is a spiky dinosaur, herbivore by diet, and he moves with four legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Augustinia. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Centrosaurus. Just look at this beautiful dinosaur who has one honk on his nose, like Rhinoceros. Although Rhinoceros has two honks, but the resemblance is the same place that Rhinoceros has honk, the same place this Centrosaurus has the honk. So this is a herbivore dinosaur by diet. He moved with four legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Centrosaurus. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Ankylosaurus, my favorite dinosaur. He has a very ideal height. He has spike on his back. And this is his hammer tail, his main weapon. He moves with four legs. And this one is a herbivore dinosaur by diet. Let's watch. Here we go. So you can see this hammer tail now. Ankylosaurus. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Allosaurus. Look at his head. And he has a medium tail, but he is a carnivore dinosaur by diet, and he moves with two legs, and he has small hands. Let's watch him. Here we go, Allosaurus. So we have a lots of dinosaurs still in our mud ground. So let's go for this Suchomimus. Look at this beautiful dinosaur. And look at his big mouth and his sharp teeth. He has spikes on his back, a little one, but he has a long tail. He moves with two legs and he is a carnivore dinosaur by diet. Let's watch him. Here we go, Suchomimus. Now let's go for this Paraslorophus, a very beautiful and a small dinosaur. Just look at this beautiful dinosaur. Look at his beautiful head. He has a normal height and weight. Let's watch him. Meanwhile, he is a herbivore dinosaur by diet. Here we go, Paraslorophus. Let's check out the next one. And this time I will go for this Spinosaurus, a very beautiful dinosaur. Just look at his back like Dimetrodon. He is also a carnivore dinosaur by diet. Let's watch him. Here we go, Spinosaurus. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Tyrannosaurus Rex. The most terrifying, the most dangerous, and the most heavy and the most lengthy dinosaur. He has a weight around 4,000 to 8,000 kg, and he has a very long neck as well. He is a carnivore and he is very famous. Let's watch him. You can, if you see the Jurassic Park and other dinosaur videos, so the T-Rex is the main character of these videos. Tyrannosaurus Rex, also known as T-Rex. Here we go. Now let's go for another big one, Triceratops. Just look at this beautiful dinosaur. This is a three-horned face dinosaur. By diet, it's a herbivore, and he moves with four legs, a very beautiful plastic toy in my hand with an army camouflage pet. I'm sure he is not in real in this army pattern. Let's watch him. Wow, he just pulled from his horns Centrosaurus. Triceratops. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Carnotaurus. Just look at this. Look at the spikes. Start from his head and till his tail. And he is another carnivore dinosaur. Look at his sharp teeth. Look like he's hungry. Let's watch. Here we go. Carnotaurus. Let's check out the next one, and now we have two. Let's go for Dilophosaurus first. Just look at his long tail first. He's a very beautiful dinosaur, Dilophosaurus. By diet, it's a carnivore. Let's watch him. Here we go, Dilophosaurus. Beautiful dinosaur. And now we have a very famous dinosaur, the last man standing, Velociraptor. A lots of people work on Velociraptor, Velociraptor songs, Velociraptor this, Velociraptor this. So this one is a very famous dinosaur. He is a carnivore by diet. He moves with two legs and he have a medium-sized tail. Let's watch him. Here we go, Velociraptor. So this is it from today. I hope you like the video. Please subscribe the channel and thank you so much for watching the show. Have a great day, friends. Take care. Bye-bye.